Tanya, have you finished?
Yes.
Remember to close the shutters tight. Tonight is...
Valpurgis night. I know. Don't worry, Mama. I'll do it.
Good night.
Good night.
Walk me home.
What if they see us? You know I'm married.
Who's gonna see us? They're all locked up in their houses. Milos, you can't let me walk home alone.
You came this far.
Now I'm afraid.
You have the cross I gave you. You won't be in any danger with that.
You can keep your cross.
Tanya, please.
Go to hell, Milos.
Tanya! Tanya, the cross! Oh, the hell with you.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Yes.
The coach to Passport?
I'm sorry, sir. But there's only one coach, Buzzburg, and it has already departed.
Well, so, I'll have to take a horse.
Ah, of course, sir. But, well,
Well, what?
Well, these woods, for those who do not know them, could be dangerous.
So, the horse,
as you wish.
Sir. Do you want to lodge your horse?
Thank you. Take good care of him. He's a bit nervous.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I'll see that he gets...
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. I need a room and something to eat.
Certainly, sir. How long will you be staying?
Only one night.
Fine. I'll bring you something from the kitchen.
Only if Delbrook comes too.
Well?
Will this be enough?
Yes, thank you. More than enough. Thank you. Well. Fourth of May. As I rode to Passburg, I thought I saw wolves appearing and disappearing through the trees. It felt like a nightmare, and yet, I was not asleep.
There! It's this one. It's this one! Give me the crowbar.
The bite.
I won't let you hurt her. Get away from her now!
We have to do it, you know that. It's for our own good. Come on, Redford, give me the...
Why didn't you stay with her?
Please, please don't!
It's your fault!
It's not true! It's not true!
It's all your fault!
Please! Rafa, please!
Lieutenant!
It's empty.
Let's get out of here. Help me drag this miserable carcass away.
Excuse me. Can you please tell me how to get to the Kisslinger house?
The mayor's. Come, I'll show you.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. No, Marika. Faster with those fingers. Like this. Now try it again. Very good. I think that's enough for today. I'll see you on Saturday.
Till Saturday. Thank you, Miss Kisslinger.
Bye. Jonathan?
Lovely to see you again, Lucy.
Do come in.
This way?
Yes. But where's my Mina?
Unfortunately, she couldn't come. Lucy? Lucy, are you all right?
Yes. But nothing has happened to her, I hope.
Oh, no. Just an annoying delay that has kept her from coming here to visit. But don't worry. She will arrive Friday on the 10 o'clock train.
You may think me foolish, but I have not seen her since the wedding day, and she's like a little sister to me.
I know. I cannot stay long. The Count is waiting for me. I only want to thank you for writing to Mina that he was seeking a librarian.
Oh, it was no trouble at all. You'll see, you will enjoy working for the Count. He's a true gentleman, and he has done so much for this town. Papa says that without his help, Passburg would still be in the Middle Ages.
Oh.
You both look so happy.
And we still are.
Papa!
Lucy, why so overjoyed to see me?
Good morning, Mr. Mayor.
Well, I'll be damned. Jonathan Harker. Allow me to greet you properly, my boy. So, what brings you here to Passburg?
Good luck.
Why didn't you tell me that Harker would be going to work for Count Dracula?
It must have slipped my mind. But why such a long face? You look worried.
Nah, I'm only tired. Come, let's go inside.
This way, you will never bite anyone again.
Like the wine, Mr. Harker?
It appears to be excellent.
The Count is always very attentive to his guests.
Oh. And are you as well? Guest, I mean.
Actually, I'm not yet quite sure what I am. My name is Tanya.
Jonathan.
Please, do sit down, Jonathan.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mr. Harker.
Count Dracula.
Yes, I am. Dracula. You may go, my dear. You must forgive my niece, Mr. Harker, sometimes. Girls of her age have a tendency to be a bit too forward.
Nothing in Miss Tanya's behavior was less than correct, Count.
You're too kind. Please.
You will not dine, sir?
I never eat. The evening. I have heard that your wife could not come. Passburg is a small town.
She will join me in a few days.
I am glad. A wife's place is at her husband's side.
Yes.
This library has existed for more than 400 years. Although they were warriors, my ancestors always held books in great esteem. The same holds true for me.
It does you honor, sir.
You seem impressed.
I admit it. I have... How many are there?
That you must tell me. Is something the matter?
No. I was mistaken. It must be a trick of the light.
Tomorrow, my niece and I will be away for the entire day. Nevertheless, you shall begin to catalog these.
Of course.
Let's return to the salon.
Yes. This evening, I finally met Count Dracula. He is younger than I expected. Although his behavior and his demeanor seem to somehow contradict his appearance. Come in. Miss Tanya.
Am I disturbing you?
No, not at all. What can I do for you? That's my wife. I mean,
she's beautiful.
Yes, she is. Thank you.
Oh.
No, no, it's not your fault. Nothing.
You don't want to get an infection.
Miss Tanya!
In 1462, after the fall of Constantinople, the Turks invaded Europe, threatening the Christian world. To its defense, from the Principality of Transylvania, came a courageous Romanian nobleman. His name was Dracula. He was also known as Tepes, the Impaler. A nickname well suited to his infamous and bloody deeds. His cruelty was such that his figure became cloaked in a supernatural aura. It is said that in order to remain alive forever, the Count would nourish himself with human blood.
Are you responsible for this? Are you? Answer me.
Tell me what I must do.
He couldn't get away, so I came instead. Well, come now, Mina, don't look so sad. You will see our Jonathan tomorrow.
Yes, of course. It's wonderful being together again. I have missed you. Lucy, what is the matter?
I had so many dreams.
Is there something wrong?
Passport is not exactly a big city.
You ought to find yourself a husband. and have some children. Surely you won't tell me you have no suitors,
I have three.
But no one that you fancy?
You should see them, Mina. They are horrible.
Well then, a stranger, you will come along and win your heart.
One like Jonathan?
Yes. I do love him so much. He wasn't, and you know it.
Yarmila.
Why must we endure all this? Why?
Just try to calm yourself. You're making Gastini. Calm yourself.
You're making Gastini. Stop it! Stop! Let go of me! Let go! My daughter's dead! Let go! Come on. Yes, let's go.
Will you take the bags?
Don't you just love riding on trains?
Oh, yes. It is wonderful.
Did you see lots of elegant women?
Lucita dresses. And the shoes.
Why, look who's here.
Mr. Kisslinger.
How are you, my little Mina?
A bit tired, but quite well, thank you.
Is the Count's castle very far?
Well, to set forth at this hour, yes. It's best not to go alone through the woods after nightfall.
Just as we arrived, we saw Yarmila. She was with Lieutenant Delbrook.
Poor woman.
Why? What happened to her?
Several nights ago, her daughter was killed by a wolf, and she's had no peace since then.
That's terrible.
Ah, yes. But enough with all this sadness. Tonight, we must celebrate, huh? I've ordered lamb for dinner. Do you like lamb, Mina?
Oh, yes, I do.
Well, then, what are we waiting for? You must be famished.
Hungry. If I did something wrong.
On your knees.
were you? To alert the authorities? You'd ruin everything.
Biscuit? You look dreadful.
My bones ache.
And you have a fever?
No, I don't.
We ought to call a doctor, Lucy.
It's nothing. I just need to rest a bit. And besides, I'm allergic to doctors.
How I know it. All right. No doctors. But I am going to stay and look after you.
Please, Mina. That's not necessary. You should go to the castle.
No. I insist. It will be like old times.
But Jonathan, he's waiting for you.
I will send him a note.
Morning.
Good morning. I was looking for Zoran.
I am Zoran.
Well, the Kisslingers told me you see to making deliveries to Count Dracula's castle. If you would be so kind.
Marika. Lucy gives me piano lessons, but today she cannot. She doesn't feel well.
Oh, dear.
Then why don't we call a doctor?
Because it is nothing. What is wrong with all of you?
No, what is wrong with you?
Oh, Papa, please. It is only a touch of fever.
I'm sorry, but I must look.
Papa!
I'm sorry, Lucy, but I must look.
Papa!
I must look.
Well then, may I ask what you're looking for, huh? Mina.
Lucy. How are you feeling?
just a bit weak.
Excuse me.
What is happening?
Nothing. You know what parents are like. A silly case of influenza completely flusters them. And you? Were you able to find Zoran?
Yes.
You'll see. Jonathan will come to you soon.
It's late. I must close the door. He has a very demanding job. And the Count is a very demanding man.
Yes. That must be it. Good night, Mr. Kisslinger.
Good night, my dear.
That? Nothing. It's an insect bite.
No, Lucy. An insect could not leave such big marks.
It's nothing, really.
Go to the castle. Don't worry about me. You better go find your husband.
All right, then.
I'll call for the carriage.
No, don't. You know I adore riding horseback. And I will be back before evening. With my husband. Whether the Count likes it or not.
Good for you.
madame. Forgive me, I did not mean to startle you. I am Count Dracula.
My name is Mina Harker.
Yes, I know who you are.
How did I get here?
I found you lying unconscious on the path.
The wolves?
These forests can be very dangerous. I also recovered your horse.
I do not know how to thank you, Count.
Did you see her?
Yes.
Well, what is she like?
She is very beautiful. But you are more beautiful.
Shut up! I want to see her.
Unfortunately, Mr. Harker's not here. I sent him to the city to collect some books, and he will not return for several days. I am sorry you have come all the way up here in vain. Jonathan has told me so much about you, but I must confess, you are even more beautiful in person.
And I must confess to you that although I'm certain I've never seen you before, I have the feeling I have already.
And you think the meeting was pleasant?
Yes, I think so. I really cannot. Do not insist.
It is Miss Kisslinger.
Lucy. What has happened to Lucy?
I am so sorry.
Lucy. Oh, my God. Oh.
How could it have happened?
She couldn't breathe. I called the doctor, but it was already too late. I should have called him yesterday instead of listening to her. Your dress.
It's Jonathan's.
Then you managed to see him?
No. The Count said he was in the city. But I do not know why. I do not remember. I hardly remember anything about what happened at the castle. Father.
My child.
I need to talk to someone. Ever since I arrived in Passburg, such strange things have happened. Lucy. Lucy's death all of a sudden, and my husband. Jonathan seems to have vanished into thin air. And these constant nightmares. I dream of a wolf tearing a woman to pieces. Just like that woman's daughter. That is how she died, isn't it? Perhaps if I could meet the mother, talk to her.
She left the village.
When?
2 days ago. No one knows where she went.
Father? You know what is happening, don't you? Please, Father, I must know.
I can't tell you.
I beg you, Father, please help me.
No, not I. There is only one person who can help you. I will tell you, but promise, please, you will do nothing until he arrives.
I promise.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die.
It's about time.
And the mayor?
Kislinger won't come. And neither will the priest. We will vote for them. Is there a problem?
No.
Out with it, Janek. Tell us why we are here.
It's the Count. We have to do something about what's happening to our village. That monster must be stopped.
He killed Tanya, Miss Kislinger, and Yarmila too.
Yarmila left town. There's no proof that she was killed.
No, but we all know it was Dracula.
You're all crazy.
We can't go on like this.
Until now, you were all fine with it. And the Count paid for the school. Or paid off your debts. You had nothing to object to.
He's gone too far. Holy Christ, Passburg is becoming a cemetery. And you do nothing.
We have a pact with him. Breaking it will be worse than respecting it.
And the lives of our children?
Milos was not killed by Dracula. As for Tanya, she shouldn't have gone out on but for tonight.
And that should be enough for us.
No, maybe not.
Then we have to do something!
Dracula!
May I?
Sir, we...
Let's get right to the point, Lieutenant Delbrück. Who among you wishes to break our pact? That is what this is about, is it not?
Forgive me. I'm sorry I frightened you. I am Abraham Van Helsing. You must be Mrs. Harker.
Oh, yes. Please. You must excuse him. His daughter's death has upset him terribly. Won't you sit down?
And it was because of her you asked for me?
Yes. She suddenly began to feel ill.
And you noticed the marks behind her knee?
Lucy told me it was an insect bite, but I don't believe it. Do you think those marks are what caused Lucy's death?
I cannot tell you anything yet, but I intend to help you find out what did.
And what about my husband? I have had no word from him since he went to the castle.
I will do what I can. Is there lodging in the village?
Yes, just down the road.
One more thing. She was buried today, is that correct?
Yes. Why do you ask?
You should be more careful with the door. It was open. Anyone could have wandered in. Good night, Mrs. Harker.
Good night, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mrs. Harker.
What are you doing here?
I'm working.
What have you done with Lucy's body?
Return from whence you came. In the name of God, I command you, go back! At this point, it is better you know the truth. The creature that is responsible for Lucy's death is not human. It is a vampire.
A vampire?
I discovered this a few years ago when I was the director of the insane asylum in Carfax. I could not believe it. Myself at first.
Who started it?
I don't know, sir.
What time?
Just a few minutes.
You take their medicine?
Yes, they do.
Any fighting?
No more than the usual.
Do we have enough bothering in case we need it?
I think so.
As I started my research, I also discovered that they do not just kill the victims, they sometimes transform them.
How?
By sucking their victims' blood and feeding it back to them. It gives them extreme power.
You mean Lucy?
The creature you saw at the cemetery was not your friend anymore.
But how can you defeat a monster like that?
There are ways. He's waiting in the castle.
mesmerizes people, enters their mind, and takes possession. This explains why you remember so little. This is Harker. Promise me you will not leave the house for any reason.
Doctor,
I know what I must do.
Don't worry, sir. I will look after her.
Doctor, what else? Jonathan.
I will bring him back to you. If he's still human, he's a very lucky man.
You called for me, my lord?
Yes. I will need your assistance this evening.
What did I see?
Nothing. Do not worry. Mina! Mina! Father.
My son, what are you doing out at this hour?
I am Abraham Van Helsing. Glad to see you.
I do not know you, sir.
You know me well enough, and what I came to do. Dracula has kidnapped Mrs. Harker. Will you help me? There's little time to lose.
I beg you, sir, go away. I can do nothing for you. Please.
No. I'm sorry to have disturbed.
You do not know him! You do not know what he is capable of! He is evil! Do you hear me, Van Helsing? Evil!
Open up!
My lord, help me. Give me the strength. My lord, give me the courage. Help me, my lord.
Tanya? Master. Tanya has not returned.
She will never return. Of the death of my wife, Dolinga de Graz.
What happened to her?
A sudden illness tore her away from me when she was only 20.
How awful. You must have suffered so much.
Yes, I did.
Van Helsing! Van Helsing! Van Helsing!
Father.
I've changed my mind.
Worse than death. Wait. First, you must know what I am. Nosferatu, the undead. The monster everyone fears.
I do not fear you.
You should. I've been snatched from darkness and sent to Earth to plunder the blood of my people. The only way I can still nourish this foul cadaver.
Stop it. Stop it.
I out of tune chord in the Divine Symphony.
No, my love. My love.
It's a full moon.
Better to enter by day.
Sunrise might be too late. Don't be afraid, Father.
Smell of her.
Who might that be?
Tanya! My mistress.
She was a monster.
No. She was an angel. I am the monster.
she sought and found death the fifth day before the Ides of May, year 1476. For the dead, travel fast. Dollinger in the Graz.
It is 400 years since Dollinger died. I buried her here instead of within the darkness of our castle because she loved these woods. Since the moment I saw you in that photograph at the mayor's house, I have thought only of bringing you back to me.
I am not her.
Oh, yes, my love, you are. Thanks to Lucy, you have come back to me.
Lucy.
It was through her I lured you to Passburg.
And then you killed her.
No. I gave her what she most desired. Eternal life.
And you killed Jonathan.
Only an obstacle to our love. We had to meet again. Dollinger.
Abraham, you have to strike me in the heart!
I will. With that...
Closer.
Now.
was, as if I was in a trance. Every word I said, everything I did, it was not me. It was him guiding me.
You were in his power.
But why? Why did he force me to tell him that I loved him? That I wanted to spend eternity with him?
It's the power of passion.
But he knew I didn't really mean it.
His passion is a savage fire. It consumes what he wants most. Dracula. Famous Dracula. From fire to ashes and ashes to dust.